Hey everyone, Octane here with my newest playthrough. It's going to be of Jett Rocket for WiiWare. Now, this is a really cool title. It came out this past summer, summer 2010, and it's out now, and you can get it from the Wii Shop channel for 1,000 Wii points. It's a 3D platformer in which you play as a boy named Jett Rocket, and you know, it looks really cool. I'm actually really excited to play. Okay, let's start the game.
Jett Rocket, Planetary Inspector, here on my patrol hub. I look out for any threats to the planet. What's that?
Okay, I actually had a good laugh at that that yell when Jett Rocket fell out of that spaceship. Okay, so we have a dolphin with a helmet. This is awesome. Okay. Okay, so we gave some directions to just hit that button up there. This is the introduction button. Oh, okay. Swing the Wii remote does like this dash attack. That's pretty cool. A button jumps. I'm guessing if you hit A again, you can glide with the jetpack, but you don't have that ability. Okay, he's telling us how to use the camera. Okay, yeah, just rotate it around, you can hit up to center it again. Do you have anything else to say? Okay. Alright, so that is where we need to go. Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Okay, jumping fist attack. Yeah. Or stomp. Curb stomp or something. Okay, that was the introduction level, I guess. Alright, and from here... Oh, okay, we can't go. Atoll. Let's move on to, okay, I guess that's our objective for this first mission. Okay, yeah, there's our destination all the way up there. As you can see, this is a really nice looking WiiWare game. It actually looks a lot better than some of the Wii games out there. Mostly like the crappy ones, but yeah. Oh, okay. What are these? Oh, whatever they are, I just collected a few of them. Oh. Okay, we refueled the jetpack. Let's see what he has to say now. Ah, here we go. Cool. Alright, let's see what's over on this island. Okay, so that's like an enemy there, like a robot. Okay, so you... What was... Oh, okay, these are like awards, I guess, doing certain things in the game. Kind of like achievements. You can call them that, I guess. Alright, so... Can I spin the camera? There we go. Let's just keep going. Oh, there's some cells in the water over there. I gotta remember that. Here's some robots. Okay, there are 60 of these blue coin things, whatever they're called. Or cells, I think that's what they're called, cells. Okay, let's see what this sign says. I'm gonna try to collect all of them. And I'm also gonna try to make this like a full playthrough. I'll try to do those award things too. At some point. It's over here. Well. Oh, okay. So when you see an X on the ground, just do the jumping attack, and you'll pick it up, or whatever's inside. Okay, yeah, you can swim around, it doesn't look like you dive in the water. Actually, that's kind of a good thing, because... I don't know. Underwater exploration isn't too bad in platforming games, but if it's not necessary, then, you know, it's not. Okay, we have some more cells here. Okay, let's make our way back. Recharge. This is really fun to do. Yeah, what looks like when you defeat them, like, their parts fly everywhere. Okay, here's some more of you. The cells. As you notice, when I defeated that one enemy, the cell actually ended up falling in the water, so just be aware of that. That it can happen. Okay. Oh, there's some on top of that tree over there. I can't see. Okay, I don't think I talked to him yet. Collect 4 batteries. Oh, there's some more cells down here. Okay, so 4. That's easy enough. Okay, and the 4th one is on the left. Where we were before. That's fun. Okay. Number 4. Right, let's talk to this dude again. Oh, here he is. Oops. Where are we going? Oh. Okay, before we do that, let's grab those ones I saw up here. Before I forget. Okay. Now let's go in the side to side TD head mouth or whatever this is supposed to be. got fired out of his nose or whatever. What's this? Oh. This is the beginning. Oh, well, I'm here, I'm gonna recharge. Okay. That's cool. There's like butterflies flying around. There's fish in here too. They're just there. Okay. There's an enemy. Dash all robots. Okay. I guess that means I took out all. Extra life. Oh, there's some more cells in here. Well, there's four over there, so that means I'm missing. I'll have, seems kind of weird. I thought I grabbed everything. Maybe I missed something. Okay. That's pretty fun. Okay, well, let me grab those four over there. Wait, no, there's more than four. Six of them. Looks like four. Okay, so what am I missing? Alright, that's the end right there, the top of the mountain. Alright, so... seriously thought I grabbed everything. Alright, I guess what I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna try to look for these last two. I'm gonna skip to the point where I grab them, and then I'll skip to getting to the end. Oh, never mind. Okay. Freaking wonderful. I never thought of that. Okay. Okay. Now we're gonna warp back up and let's go up here to the top, and we are pretty much done with the first level. We got another reward here for. Oh, yeah, two of them. So that was fun. The first level, we got all of the cells, all 60. Okay, we opened up the next level. Jett Ride. We have another one too. We'll just go in order from in counterclockwise order. All right. So, thanks for watching the first episode of my Jett Rocket playthrough, and I will see you next time.